What's up, everybody? Bagel DR Buster here. I'm sorry I'm not smoking anything right now, but I just got home from work, and it kicked my tail today. Been working on a project at work, and it's just taking a lot out of me. But I really need a pipe right now, but I'll probably smoke one here in a few minutes. But I got home and saw something in the mailbox. Another one from Fragilli. Whoever Fragilli is, I don't know. I'm stupid. Where's my knife? Let's open her up. Using my Camillus. Little pipe I got back in high school. Let's see what we got here. Some newspaper. All right. Bet I know what this is. Tell you what. Love me some bubble wrap. Oh yeah. Check this sucker out. I even have a little tobacco in it. Oh cool. They put a stopper in the end. But this is a Brevia Corral. I think it's how you say it. Corrali maybe? Nice little score off of eBay. Check it out. It's an estate pipe. Of course, it's been smoked before, but did a great job cleaning it out. And got a little character on the stem there. They put a stopper in the end. I've never seen that before. You guys ever seen that? That's pretty cool. So anyway, yeah, I just got this off eBay last week. And got a good deal on it. Brevia is a really nice pipe. Really good looking. It's got a few imperfections in the briar. But I really couldn't pass up the deal. This was one of those, funny story. I was laying in bed. And of course my wife's half asleep. And you ever bid on something on eBay and then forget you bid on it? Well, that's the case in this pipe. I had bid on it and forgot about it. Well, I guess I'd bid on it earlier that day and really didn't expect to get anything out of it. Didn't think I'd win because I put such a low bid on. But ended up winning. I was laid in bed, and then I remember distinctly saying, whoops. And my wife turns over and said, what do you mean, whoops? I said, I won something on eBay. You got a problem with it? No, I'm just kidding. I didn't say that. I said, yeah, I bid on a pipe and forgot about it. She said, get off eBay. But anyway, pretty cool. So, just wanted to share that with you guys. Nice little Brevia. Corrali. Corral. I'm going to say corral. Corrali. Shoot, I don't know. I didn't notice this in the pictures online, but it's got a nice little pearl band. That's pretty cool. Neat. Another thing I want to share with you was, you know how as YouTube users, you know, we get recommendations on YouTube, what YouTube recommends us to watch, and sometimes it's useful and sometimes it's trash. But I just happened to be looking at it today, and I saw this picture. You know, what's up with that? I mean, I got a beard, I guess, you know. I mean, I don't think that really I don't think I fit that mold. Something not matching up quite right. I don't know. Thought it was funny. See you guys. Love you.